This is a story that I wrote, and I know that all around Sevierville and around in the mountains, people have big families, and it's kind of hard to get them into bed at night. So, I guess all of you are familiar with bloody bones and scratch eyes and the booger man, right? Yeah. But I'd like to do a song now that... Not a song. I'd like to tell my little story, and it goes like this. And I'll dedicate this to my mama. Even though she meant well, she done this to us. Now, there was 12 of us kids, and all day long we'd fight and we'd scratch. And we'd scratch and we'd fight. But mama never had any trouble getting us all into bed at night. 'Cause dear old mama, bless her heart, she done the best she could. But Mama had the awfulest way of making us be good. Now, she'd tell us that Rawhead Bloody Bones was waiting just outside, that he'd come in and get us if any of us cried, and he'd scare us all to death if the dogs outside got to barking. Ooh! And every time that we'd hear Daddy cough, we'd think his Bloody Bones are harking. Oh, me. And when we got up to something mean, well, Mama, she smelled the rat. And she'd scratch on the wall and she'd say, "Listen, what was that?" Then we'd all get scared and we'd dive underneath the cover. And we'd make us a little air hole and stick our nose out. Just enough so we wouldn't smother. And every night, one of the kids would wet in the bed. But Mama, she never did understand why. But I wasn't about to get out of the bed and take a chance. I wasn't about to get out of the bed and take a chance on stepping on old Scratch Eye. Oh, me. Well, I'd get in the bed, you see, and I'd cover up my head, and I'd put my fingers in my ears so I couldn't hear the booger man that was breathing in under the bed. 'Cause I knowed if I got out of that bed that the devil would get me by the hair of the head. Oh, me. Now, that we'd sleep 4 and 5 in a bed, and we'd get scared and we'd all scrunch up. And it'd be below zero in our old house, but we'd just be burned up. And when we did drift off to sleep, we'd just lay there and we'd grunt and we'd moan. 'Cause we was a-dreaming about that bloody bones and that scratch eyes and that booger man that was visiting us in our home, you see. And now that's been a long, long time ago. And now that I'm grown, you know, I still ain't sure that there's not a booger man and a scratch eyes and a raw head bloody bones. Thank you.